Well, service across the T has taken a hit today. The T's oversight board agreed to a 20% reduction across most subway and bus lines. They will eliminate weekend commuter rail service on more than half the lines and cut back ferry service. The board says the cuts were necessary because of a budget shortfall that has only worsened during the pandemic, as you might imagine, and ridership hitting historic lows. Those changes will take effect in January and in March.